There was a scare today at a popular mall in New Jersey. Firefighters say an electrical panel caught fire inside Short Hills Mall this afternoon, filling it with heavy smoke. We're told one worker suffered minor burns. Firefighters did get the fire under control quickly and used fans to clear out the smoke. Two stores were closed.